All right, I have arrived at the Bellagio, 2 queen room. So let's go through the room first. Beautiful as always. This is the, I think it's called the Premier 2 queen. Love the colors, nice and bright. Look at this beautiful pool view I have. Wow, I love it. Yeah, I like this view better than the one I had in Wynn. Yeah, the mountains back there too. Anywho, yeah, this room, I love it. I love this room. It is roomy, but I'll tell you what, after staying at the Wynn or the Encore, this room doesn't seem as luxurious as that one, you know, as new, you know, but I don't know, I gotta stay a little longer to tell you what I actually prefer, because there's a wonderful feeling here. It's a bathroom. Shower. See, I don't like how this, it's a long shower instead of a shower and then the tub separately, and it's got no door. I don't like that, because when you turn on the shower, it gets hot with the vapors. It doesn't get as hot inside like a steam room. All the steam just comes out. So anyways, yeah, I mean, at this point, if I had to pick between Wynn and Bellagio, it's still tough for me because the location of Bellagio is much better. The feel of the hotel, I love this feel over here. I always did. And yeah. If the Wynn was in the middle of the strip or closer to the strip, you know, I'd probably sway. I don't even know still if I would pick that one. I don't know yet, but we'll see. But the room is beautiful as always. And really nice. Really nice. They don't have a fridge here. Got a mini bar. Look what they have playing on TV right now. Yeah. Greatest movies ever. Back to the Future movies. I'll always say that. Relaxing at the Bellagio, watching Back to the Future. I mean, doesn't get any better than this. By the way, I just realized today is November 5th, which in the movies, November 5th, 1955, is what Marty goes to and Doc. All right, got the Switch hooked up, my mini Super Nintendo. We got the fridge for free, with requesting it for medicine. And let's get this part of the trip started. Yeah, that's how I do Vegas. I wanna show you guys something about lighting that I do. So this light, when I turn it on, they're too bright. They're too bright. So here's what I do. I take a pillowcase, put it on top, then the light amount will be perfect. Check that out. It's perfect. I know it doesn't look good, but it's so nice. It's got a nice glow to it now instead of being like in your face. The mountains, the sun, starting to get to sunset time. You got people in the jacuzzi over here. I'd like to go to jacuzzi, but they're going to close in like 30 minutes, so I don't want to rush. But yeah, I mean, even from here, you can see the pool area, much bigger and nicer than the one at the Wynn. Just walking along here underneath all the greenery and stuff, it's so beautiful. I'll do that tomorrow. But yeah, it is nice from the bed. You can see the mountains and the skyline. And I am playing Bayonetta 3 for Nintendo Switch. Bayonetta series, one of my favorites. Oh yeah. Anyways, love it. I took a bed sheet and did it to the lights over here too, so it's not too bright either. It's perfect now. Lighting is a big deal for me in rooms, you know? Can't be too bright and can't be too white. It needs to be a little yellow, nice, relaxing. All right, let's see the water pressure here. Oh, that's pretty good. That's very good water pressure. Yeah, that's a really good water pressure. I gotta just change it so more water comes out. All right, tonight we're dining at Yellowtail, home of my favorite dish in all of Las Vegas, their halibut. Beautiful. I'm gonna sit outside. Ooh-wee. Look at this beautiful view I have. Sitting right here. Best dish in all of Vegas. This is the halibut with the sweet miso sauce. Get a side of rice. Look at this. Look at the inside. Amazing sauce. Unbelievable. Oh yeah. Man, this thing is amazing. So good. Mushrooms, the sweet sauce, the leeks. Wow, look at this. It smells like cinnamon, or not cinnamon, like pumpkin spice. That is nice. Look at those little bugs. Very nice. Wow, beautiful. Good morning. I went downstairs and picked up some Sawdells to go. Watching Hey Arnold, one of the greatest shows ever. I got a bagel cream cheese. And, it was only $5. It's a sesame bagel. And they gave me a bunch of stuff. Honey, jam, cream cheese. Already in the process of changing Bally's to the new hotel. Minor. Oh my gosh. Oh. 75 cents.
Wow. Thank you very much. Believe I won that money. That was amazing. I put the least amount, 75 cents, you know. That's amazing. What an amazing feeling. Now you got to go to the room and stay in there for a little bit till your high comes down, because you might do something crazy and spend a lot all of a sudden. Whoa. So the spa and fitness center is on the second floor, right above the conservatory. Let's go check it out. Wow. There it is. Oh, they got the spa over there. Ooh. Getting a little workout. Beautiful pool area of Bellagio. I wish they were playing some Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin over here, you know? But otherwise, beautiful. It's got different pools. There's a jacuzzi over here somewhere in the corner. But look at this beautiful walkway. That's the pool I'm gonna go to. There's another big pool over here. Look at that. Actually, it's a little cold. I might just go to the jacuzzi. Not many people, not anybody in the pool actually, because it's cold. I'm assuming the pool is heated though. Let's check it out. It feels pretty cold actually, so I don't think it's heated. The pool area. They turned on the lights, but they're closing in about 15 minutes. It was very relaxing. Look at that, smoke coming out. In the fountains. Wow. They make it look like lightning in clouds. I ordered Earth Cafe again. When I was staying in the Wynn a few days ago, I tried it for the first time. Their tostada salad chicken was so good. I ordered DoorDash and got it again. Oh man, this is so good. Look at this beauty. It's even got guacamole. Got some of that pomegranate dressing. I wanted to try that. Did another dressing and put some sour cream. Here's the chicken, the beans. And I got a side of Caesar dressing from downstairs in Bellagio, the snacks area there. Their Caesar dressing is really good over here. Oh, yeah. And I'm watching some King of Queens. I love this show. Here we are walking through Caesar's Palace Forums, heading to Otoro at Mirage for dinner. It's beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, it was funny. Here we are at Otoro. This place probably won't be open much longer since Mirage is going to be changing. But this is one of my favorite restaurants. Such a great ambiance. I got two of the salmon skewers. They each come with two pieces. Looks amazing.
Thank you.
And an order of the broccolini. Oh yeah. Smells absolutely amazing. Excellent. Juicy.
Very good. Look at this broccoli.
The beautiful Mirage.
Beautiful.
Gonna miss it when they change it. They're gonna have their last volcano show for the night right now, so I'm gonna catch it. One of the most beautiful free shows in Vegas. Alright, here we are at the Bellagio buffet. $45. Omelette. Lox. Good stuff. Got some pizza and salad. Prime rib, beef rib, bone marrow, mashed potato, green bean.
olive bread, oyster crackers, fish and chips. I think it's some sort of orange chicken, noodles, fried rice. They don't have much dessert. They take half of it away, or more than half, and there's still 30 minutes left before they close. So anyways, the macarons are really good. This is ice cream, espresso cream, some tea. I gotta say, this buffet is no good compared to Wynn. Wynn is the best on the strip. Even over, I'd pick that over Caesar's. Skip this buffet and go to Wynn. Same price. I heard a lot about this steakhouse in Park MGM. Let's go check it out. Wow. Beautiful lighting. Ooh, the music. I like the music. Ooh, I love the ambiance in here. The lighting. It's beautiful. Wow. Oh, the music. Oh, wow. All right, I got an order of fried chicken from Best Friend, $40. Let's see what it's all about. All right, it's just three pieces of chicken for $40. This is not worth it just looking at it. Let's see how it tastes. This is worth nowhere near $40. This is a $20 max. Tonight, we are dining at Prime Steakhouse at Bellagio. First time here. Let's go check it out. Beautiful. Okay, I'm most likely going for New York Strip and au gratin potatoes. Oh yeah. Wow, watching it from water level is amazing. All right, here's the bread. All kinds of bread here. Warm. And the butter. The bread actually tastes old. It's a little hard, and the butter is too cold. It's too almost frozen. That's too bad. Here is the New York Strip. Oh yeah, I love this song. Potato au gratin. Sauces. Steak has a great flavor, but it's not like melt in your mouth. This is amazing. The au gratin potato. This one tastes like pepper. Let's try this one. It's got like a mustardish taste to it. A little sweetness. Well, the middle got a little more easier to chew through. I got medium well though, so. Those potatoes. like a Bernaise. A little lemony.
So this is the New York strip. I got it without any crust or any sauce. Disappointing, to say the least. Not easy to chew through. Tastes like I cooked it at home from Trader Joe's. This is spectacular. The steak at a Yellowtail I've had before, unbelievably amazing. Same price too. To sum up my trip to Vegas, so Wynn room is amazing, hotel is really nice, phenomenal. I think I still take Bellagio over Wynn just because of the location. The customer service is a bit better and the pool area. The room is nice too, but Wynn is a little better in that aspect. The steakhouse here in Bellagio, Prime, it's no good. The best restaurant here is Yellowtail. Even their steak is really good. But I like their miso fish. Which one was it? The halibut. Mizumi, I wanna try in Wynn. It is their most beautiful restaurant that I didn't try. Their SW Steakhouse, I heard, is one of the best. And then Lakeside was really good with that view of their waterfall in the Wynn. Best friend in Park MGM, absolutely no good. It's total skip, overhyped. The steakhouse over there starts with a B in Park MGM. That was so beautiful inside. I want to try that next time. But all in all, I had a wonderful trip. I actually won some money and everything was pretty much comp. So wonderful trip. Next trip coming up in a couple weeks, I am going to be in Disney World, and right after Disney World, back to back, going to Miami and going to my first Disney cruise on the Disney Dream. So please follow along and thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day and night. Bye-bye.